Parents in Strongsville are worried about something else tonight. Police say there were two separate reports of a man watching kids at bus stops yesterday. The first was around noon in the area of Fox Hunt Drive, where parents said a man in a dark truck was taking pictures of kids getting off a bus. Another parent filed a similar report a few hours later. Police were not able to find that vehicle.